Hi, my name is Victoria Willis, and today I'll be discussing cracking the evil egg myth for my NutriBuster project. So my statement is that eggs do not adversely affect cholesterol levels in the blood, thus do not raise cholesterol levels or the risk of CHD and stroke. Eggs raise the HDL good cholesterol and change LDL cholesterol from small dense LDL to large LDL. Eggs also score high on the scale called the satiety index, which are capable of making you feel full so you eat less overall calories. So the myth is that eggs raise your cholesterol level. Eggs are thought to be unhealthy because they are high in cholesterol. One egg usually has 185 milligrams of cholesterol. So dietary cholesterol was once thought to be the major cause of unhealthy blood cholesterol and also thought to lead to heart disease. So eggs and cholesterol, USDA's Ag Research Service found that eggs are lower in cholesterol than we previously thought. They're actually 14% lower than previously recorded, and they have a vitamin D content 64% greater than previous reports. Possible cause for the decrease in these cholesterol levels is the improvement in our poultry feed. So dietary cholesterol is fat-like molecules that are in animal-based foods that don't greatly affect the amount in the bloodstream. Saturated and trans fats fuel the creation of cholesterol, not the dietary cholesterol. And eggs actually only contain 1.5 grams of saturated fats. The amount of cholesterol in the diet is weakly correlated with blood cholesterol levels regulated by the body. So if we consume more cholesterol, our body will produce less. With coronary heart disease, the majority of US adults aged 25 and up, consuming one egg a day accounts for less than 1% of the CHD risk. So this fact supports that eggs do not increase cholesterol levels. A higher cholesterol will lead to a higher CHD risk, and CHD is a leading cause of death. With CHD, the association between cholesterol intake and heart disease risk was small, and there was no association seen between egg consumption at levels of up to one egg per day and the risk of CHD in non-diabetic men and women. So, in an egg consumption risk of coronary heart disease and stroke study, they basically found that with elevated risk, that higher egg consumption was not associated with elevated risk of CHD and stroke. And they found basically weak or little association between the dietary cholesterol intake and CHD risk. And eggs are also a good source of other nutrients, such as vitamin D. And vitamin D intake can basically reduce the visceral adipose tissue and other cardiovascular risk factors. So in this study, basically, it showed us that there was an association between there was no evidence of an association between egg consumption and risk of CHD disease. And then here's basically just the chart showing that information. And then another study showed that there was not a curvilinear association between egg consumption and risk of stroke. And here is that data. So a heart-healthy fact is in Japan, consumers of some of the most quantities of eggs in the world do not have high levels of cholesterol or heart disease compared with the USA. So the Japanese actually eat a diet low in saturated fats, which help towards having that low cholesterol level. So eggs are also a big component of weight loss in overweight men and women. So a breakfast of two eggs versus a breakfast of bagels, they were both given the same breakfast, but they had the same amount of calories, but the group that had the egg-eating group had a 61% greater reduction in BMI, a 65% more weight loss, 34% greater reduction in waist circumference, and 16% greater reduction in body fat. So overall, eggs are enhancing weight loss in overweight men and women. And in conclusion, the higher egg consumption is not associated with elevated risk for coronary heart disease and stroke, and they do not increase cholesterol level.